Here is a quick update on how our classes are set up for fall semester. Each class will be one of six types: conventional, web-based, hybrid, video streaming, desktop video, or TN eCampus online. To see the types of classes you are enrolled in, log into your MyWS account. Next, click on the class schedule icon. Each class type will be listed here under Type. Once you know the types of classes you are enrolled in, go to this website for more information on each course type. More specific information from instructors about each of your courses is available by logging into your eLearn account. If you have questions about the course formats, please contact your advisor or course instructor.
Have a great semester!